for me. My sweet wife is home praying for me right now. Amen. I feel the help of the Holy Ghost in you. There isn't a temptation coming your way that God doesn't have a matching shade of grace to match it. That's to keep you from falling. But what about some of you all that have crashed and burned? What about some of you all that when people look at you say, that one will never amount to anything? They've gone too far. There's been too much that has happened. Can I tell you something the Lord showed me yesterday from the book of Nehemiah, the 9th chapter? Nehemiah was talking about the children of Israel sojourn out of Egypt. And he recited the time when the man of God went up the mountain to receive the laws of God. And the people built a golden calf. And they went after that idolatrous thing. And Nehemiah said, yet thou in thy manifold mercies forsook them not. Not only is God's grace enough to keep you from falling, but God's mercy is enough after that you have fallen. He keeps his word. He said, no, I will never leave you nor forsake you. If you have fallen, if your life is a mess, if your marriage is in a heap, if your whole circumstances look like nothing can ever come good out of it, God in his manifold mercies will never forsake you. Even to those that are disobedient, even to those that are rebellious, Nehemiah went on to say in the 9th chapter and the 27th verse, therefore thou deliveredest them into the hand of their enemies, who vexed them in the time of their trouble. When they cried, somebody got to have enough sense to cry unto God in the time of trouble. Thou hearest them from heaven, and according to thy manifold mercies, thou gavest them saviors. God's got a man picked out that is going to be right on time for you after that you have fallen, that will give you something specifically.